Functions are commands that can help you prepare and cleanse data. Functions can be accessed by either clicking Custom or alternatively from the Add Custom Column option. In the bottom here, we've got a custom field that I've already added. And if I click Edit in the menu, I'll get a list of functions that I can use. In addition, I can use tables in the data model and fields as reference points and combine them with one or more functions. Functions are categorized in several different groupings, typically based on the type of data. So over here we've got functions that perform aggregations on data, such as average and sum. The second set of functions are mathematical functions. Some are typical mathematical functions like divide, and other functions convert values into different types of numeric fields, like int or float. Functions that conduct ranking on the data, or do comparisons between the values. The third set of functions is around text, so either to examine text, to combine text together, to convert values to text, or to separate text based on a specific character. The next set of functions is around date and time, so either to extract the date and time information, to add date and time information, to work out the difference between times, as well as to create times. The next set is a set of logical functions, so a criterion is met, then perform an action. This also includes the lookup function that extracts data from one table and imports this data into another table. Here we have web functions to extract components from a URL and a web domain. And lastly, we have the list of mostly widely used SQL reserve keywords. Each function, if you hover over it, you'll be able to see its specific syntax and an explanation of what you can expect to see. Once you've applied the function, Sisense parses it to make sure it's correct, and if there are any errors, it'll tell you what the error is and where to correct it. You can also preview the results, so here my function is an hour difference between admission time and discharge. So if I click on preview, here on the left I can see the result set from this particular function that's being implemented. Once you have a function that is implemented successfully, you can simply click Save, and it would then become part of the table. In our case, I won't save this function as we've already saved it as part of the table. So as you can see, functions are a useful way to extract and prepare data, and to cleanse it for analysis. For more information about functions, see our online documentation.